Our Favourite Things to Do by Akili and Me by Ubongo at Storyweaver. One day, Atu and Baby Croc were playing near the pond while Mother Croc was cooking some delicious pilaw. But after some time, Mother Croc saw that Atu and Baby Croc were bored. Mother Croc asked, "What are your favourite things to do?" Atu and Baby Croc started dreaming of all their favourite things to do. "I like to dance," said Atu. "Oh, and I like to sing," said Baby Croc. "I like to help my mother cook too," said Atu. "Well, I like to eat what mother cooks, especially pilaw and cake," said Baby Croc. "I like to dance," said Atu. "I like to sing," said Baby Croc. Atu and Baby Croc were having so much fun. Atu continued, "I like to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Baby Croc said, "I love letters, especially the letters in my name. B-A-B-Y-C-R-O-C. Then Mother Croc said, "Well, I like to dance and sing too. I also like to cook and eat yummy pilaw and cake. I really like to count numbers and write my favourite letters. M-O-T-H-E-R-C-R-O-C. But the thing I love most is you." The end. Thank you for reading with Storyberries.com. Free stories for kids.